Hey everyone, we're the First Response. We are back today to talk about the iPhone.
New iPhone just came out.
3G.
iPhone 2, I think it's called.
Well, it's the iPhone 3G.
iPhone 3G.
That's
okay,
the big
iPhone
deal.
iPhone 3G. I had a friend wait 12 hours in line for that phone.
I don't know why you would wait 12 hours in line for that phone.
Has anybody seen the Instinct? That's a good phone. I like that phone. You seen the trailers for that?
I've got a bad instinct about it, but
right,
see, well. The iPhone, I don't know, look, for this is the second generation, there is still no copy and freaking paste.
There's still no copy
no,
paste?
No, there's still no copy and paste.
How about video? Does this one do video?
I think it does, maybe you can watch video, but I don't know if you can record
video. This is the same problem as the last one.
It's got a GPS radio, which I've heard isn't that great. It's kind of a, it's, remember when cameras first came out on cell phones?
Yeah.
How that was kind of like, oh, it's a clever novelty. It's not really enough to replace your camera, but
it still
takes pictures.
So you still need a GPS.
Yeah, I've heard that it doesn't, like, it's not turn by turn.
The question is this, we could go feature by feature of this phone and be like, what's the big deal? But I don't even think we have to. The point is there are definitely equivalent, if not better, phones out there that do, you could go beat for beat, all the technological parts, and you could display how other platforms are better. But nobody's going to pay attention to these platforms, Dan. Why? What's going on?
It's the status symbol. It's, I got the iPhone to match my iBook that matches my white Jetta outside in Orange County. It's so silly. I mean, it's kind of like it's a status symbol that you have an iPhone and... Who really cares? It's not that it's functionally better. It's not that
it's definitely not functionally better.
You know, I guess there's a certain style, there's an aesthetic to it that it's so sleek and doesn't have any buttons. And
there's a lot of phones don't have any buttons. I'm telling you, you guys gotta look at this Instinct. I like that phone.
Get a BlackBerry. Get something with a QWERTY keyboard.
I'm getting a Mogul, actually. I'm gonna order it tomorrow morning.
An internet Mogul?
A Mogul.
What's a Mogul?
It's a little animal that hides underneath patches of snow and steals your warmth on the ski slopes. I'm just kidding. It's a telephone. It's a new version of my phone. I had the XV6700.
Oh.
This is the XV6800, I think.
Yeah. Just don't get an iPhone. That's all we're saying. Or if you're
You can get one if you want, but look, you're gonna...
It's like $400.
Just be smart. Don't trust all these commercials. All we're saying is go and compare and make sure you're getting the best technology for your money. And don't
That's
go
true.
Out and buy the name brand status symbol just because you think your friends will like you more.
That's not true. They won't. They'll actually think you're dumb for buying an iPhone. And what happens then? You get iPoned.
iPoned.
It's a new product.
We invented it.
Yeah.
Actually, he did. I'm just riding on his coattails.
Yeah. That's what the internet's for, folks. And that's why we're here, the First Response, riding internet coattails. Have a wonderful week, guys. See ya.